Are we enjoying Act Two so far? Well, as I mentioned, we took a break from our tour for a couple weeks. We went out to Vegas for the ACMs. And then, anyone see us on the ACMs? Thanks to whatever camera guy that was, they got a shot of us in the audience, because that was the only way we were involved in the ACMs. But that's not true. We actually performed at the official after party for the ACMs, which is really cool. And then we went out to LA for some press, and then we went back to Vegas. 2 weekends in a row in Vegas. It's not exciting the second weekend, turns out. It's not exciting anyway. That's not a place you want to spend 2 weeks in a row, but we were there to perform for a convention for funeral home directors.
We have arrived, y'all.
You can't make this stuff up. Truth is stranger than fiction. Anyway, I just want to let you guys know what we're up to. And it was warm in Vegas. The type of warm that even Southerners agree is warm. The three of us are Southerners. The Deep South.
It don't snow where we're from. Yeah.
No, it's been in the 80s since February, like God intended. We're so southern up until a couple years ago, but I thought Duluth was as far north as you could go in the U.S. without getting to Canada. And then I met a good friend of ours named Eric Bugler, who also went to school at UMD, who's here tonight. And that young man is from 4.5 hours north of here.
That don't make no sense.
I don't, yeah. And considering it snowed here within the week, how can anyone live 4.5 hours north of here and still be American, by the way? That's weird. Anyway, folks, it's almost May. What, is it May? It's May! And it snowed days ago. This is no way to live. Yeah. By the way, it's cold in here right now, just so you
know. I just showed Rob the chill bumps. That's real story.
Anyway, we're heading out of town tonight after the show, and I'm just telling you that in case you didn't realize that was an option. Well, you got a good sense of humor about it. At least there's that. Hey, I reckon we ought to pick a winner from the photo sharing contest.
Yeah, I'm excited about it. I had to go get my phone because I wasn't going to remember what she said. I just like said. Anyways, Adam, can I get a drum roll? Becky Camberg. We speaking the same language, man?
Can you stand up or something?
They sing beautifully, and they are hilarious. Thank you. They even have my dad laughing, who's a tough cookie to crack. And my mom, who is sitting in the 12th row, brought binoculars so she could get a closer look at the
So you could sit with your husband. Okay, and the seat on the other side of your husband? Don't know that guy. Why aren't your parents sitting there is what I'm asking. I can't help but notice some seats available here in the third row. Four of them, as a matter of fact, y'all sat next to each other and you could have just used your regular old eyeballs to goggles.
It ain't that far now. Somebody in the balcony had their binoculars. I get that, but what kind of magnification are you working with over there?
Have those seats been empty the whole show? I want all four of y'all come down here and sit next to each other. Can't wait to meet all of you a little bit closer than this, even. Give it up for her one more time, everybody.